premium. Everybody's searching for that part. And in the past, as Samsung, by technical features, were considered as premium. Like we moving from 5 megapixel to 8 megapixel, 3G, 4G. That was easy to grab. But nowadays, it's all about applications, which are considered premium together with our application store. So we can conclude and we can say mobile communication really is the home ground for Samsung. Meaning, in order to be successful, we will describe the rules of the game. In our business model, which we will go really in depth today, it's about application, our ideas surrounding it. It's about selecting those ideas, about developing those ideas, and about being profitable together. So the key to success, open with participation to really create this domino effect together with you in our audience. Creating local application, it's not, and we cannot, we are not alone in this, as you can see. It's not about the quantity, it's about the quality of our applications, which is main importance. And it's not new for Samsung, because as a matter of fact, when we launched this device back in 2002, it was called N620, it was all about 16 polyphonic ringing tones, even for a Dutchman, very hard to pronounce. But we created the Samsung Fun Club in those days, having all kind of content. And we were very successful from, let's say, day one. And we had a lot of downloads from the beginning, a lot of visitors per day, a lot of paid transactions per day, meaning with a dedicated button already in those days, click and play, and we were the ideal son-in-law from the operator, because the revenue which we were creating by high-value customers was really making the change. And of course, it's evolving in evolution. It's profitable, and we have a very large fan base. By migrating our fan base with new applications to be built in the near future, it will show a very bright future with Bada on board. And in conclusion, we are in direct contact with the aorta of our customer. Thank you very much for your attention.